Hi, my name is Chandler. I'm here at the Blue Springs Skatepark. It's the Old Mill Park. It's also known as Hill Park. I'm going to be showing you all around all the different kind of ramps, where it's located, all the details you need before you actually come to the park.
This park is located in Blue Springs, Missouri. It's on the corner of Woods Chapel and Walnut. As you can see, we have a large bank, a kinked rail, a small quarter pipe that goes to a bank to six stair. On the other side is a ledge. We have a picnic table and a large quarter pipe. There's a small rail to the side, and then there's the half pipe. And the large bank again, which will go straight into all the different kinds of stuff you can do. The fun box has a four stair, two banks, two hips, a hubba, and a rail, that goes slanted downwards. This rail is roughly 12 feet long. It's wide enough where you can do your 50-50s across it, but it's smooth enough where you can slide. And you can launch straight into it from the quarter pipe, and it's really fun. The only thing I don't like about this mini ramp is that it's metal, and so it's really slick. Just going, you can go down it sideways just about. This bank is super steep, so it gets you going really fast, but it's really hard to do any tricks on it. Here we have a kinked rail. It's the same width as the rail before. I'm not very good at these rails, but I've seen a lot of good tricks go on this. This little quarter pipe is really good to just warm up on and learn all your tricks. It's really great for beginners, and it's set up next to a bank so you can just practice all your stuff. I don't know how people do tricks on the six stair. The roll up to it is terrible. It's so hard to get your feet ready. This sledge is kind of high. It's about a foot. Super slippery. Along with this picnic table is slippery as well. Just a quarter pipe, nothing special. Used to launch into the fun box. That kickflip was depressing, I know. But I'm not really good at hips. This rail is really easy to board slide down, though. The nice thing about everything being metal is it grinds really well. Again, the lead up to this set of stairs is really hard. This one's a little bit easier to do tricks down.
And that's Old Mill Park. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe if you want. God bless.